What's going on, guys? It's been a while since I've shot some video, but I'm back. So I'm back and I'm in Melbourne. As per usual, I only seem to do these vlogs when I actually have anything important to tell you guys. So yeah, just got into the hotel, just landed, which is pretty lucky considering I just spoke with Sal and his plane has apparently taken off and then they got an error and then they said,
enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane! Everybody strap in! I'm about to open some fucking windows.
So they've gone back to Adelaide, and yeah, so have fun there, Sal. So from here, we're going to go to the studio, we're going to shoot some photos. Going to shoot some photos for the new Optimum international brand stuff, and that's going to be with, I believe, Steve Cook, Shaun Stafford, I think. That's it, and should be fun. We'll give you a little bit of an insight going on in there as well. Try and get some footage whilst I'm shooting as well. But yeah, I think we'll do that, and then I'll check in with you guys a bit after. So see you soon. Alrighty, guys, here we are, Daylight Studios. Pretty straightforward kind of setup. Yeah, should be kind of fun, I guess. That's really all I've got to say. I don't really have much else to say. I've already said it to you all in the apartment, so shoot some more later, I guess. Yeah.
We the poisonous boys in the hood, boys to deploy and destroy alien barbarians.
We've had a moment.
Moment.
Just seduced me to the lens.
I missed it.
And I'm done. My back hair is done.
Well, it's that time. Gotta go and catch up with the boys. Gotta catch up, see what they're up to, eh? So welcome to MTV Cribs.
Come through, guys. I just want to let you know that this is where I sleep. This is where I poo.
This is where the action happens. Actually, what the fuck?
Sorry about that. That's my cleaner.
It's my cleaner. And we're back on the vlog train, guys. So we're going for a training session with the big amp.
We're not spending too much time at our.
Seasoned professional in this vlogging game, so we'll see how we go. I don't know what we're going to be doing tonight, so I'll just hang it, see how I go with my back. It'll be good. Cool. Let's do this shit. What's going on, big boy? What are we doing?
Mate, we've just found the gym actually in Melbourne that's a little bit quieter, which is what we're looking for. So I'm going to hit up a bit of a chest and bicep session. We've got a few of the lads here, but let's see what we got. What'd you think of that, man?
Yeah, you know, it was good. You know, obviously for me it's because I haven't done a lot of obviously accessory stuff or isolation stuff because of an ongoing injury, I kind of feel fucked in all honesty, so we'll see how we go. If you didn't know, I've got a back problem. I'm trying to get my shit fixed. After 28 months of problems, finally getting it fixed. So anyway, we'll just keep rocking, keep grinding, see how I go.
Search for a spot, you from the dance floor. And you want it now, 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 now.